Thanks for the ride, Birch.
Cheers. Thank you.
Gunner's down.
Ground, this is Cayuse. Do you guys still have access, still have eyes on the trucks? Yeah, I think we got it.
Thank you.
I've got a mass ground. I've got a massive chunk of infantry on the other side of the building here.
Hold still, man. I'll give you something for the pain.
You think this is bad? You should see the other guy. That's all then.
No, we stopped him.
Did I light it up? Gotta get back. Come on, man. Get your shit together. Focus.
Yeah, guys, you're hitting friendlies. TID.
Some knees from him.
Alright, make sure we're covering the outside. Did we find the ammo cache?
There's one in that big house over there. That one.
He's in the house over there.
Big brick house thing.
Anybody got explosives?
There's stuff in there. Stuff in the box.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's already landed. He's coming on.
Alright, we'll just wait for him. 360 it up.
Campfire?
Yes. Somebody, great, somebody forgot the marshmallows though. Hey, Noah, you want to piss off the pilots?
Do I want to do what with a pilot?
Put an AA down?
AA,
yeah, sure.
34 and then
an SA-7.
Shuka.
Oh, Shuka.
Well, that's what Jim does sometimes.
He's a money for that bastard.
Enemy's ahead.
Ground, are you getting mortared?
Dude, I heard it a lot, like a couple weeks ago when I first sang it to you. And it's, every time I see you now, I get the fucking song in my head. God damn it. In such a hurry.
It's better to keep up loose on Saturdays. We'll follow orders on Sundays. 300 meters.
Back.
Come on, I need medic.
Get your shit together, focus.
Ooh, everybody's touching me.
Don't worry,
wow.
You'll be back.
He's coming towards me. Thank you, Gage. I saw when I laid down, but he's still shoddy.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck?
Guy on the boat?
No, that's a molder, but that's a cat.
Yeah, it's a cache on the boat, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. There's a cache right here. Move up on the right.
Roger, go ahead. Roger, understood.
They're coming to take me alive. I got a frag that says different.
Otherwise, he ain't gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Roger, let us know when you're clear. down. Mike, incoming. You just run this phone. Copy that. Stopping my engagement. Ground, this is Cayuse. I'm pretty sure I have eyes on the next ammo cache. It is inside of the ville, on the south side of the village. Yellow smoke friendly, over.
Oh shit, I'm bad. We got a tank, I heard.
Missed.
is 295.
Do you wanna engage? Do you want to engage us to engage that?
Is that tank dead?
Guys, what the hell? Don't leave me here!
Negative. My favorite, hidden tanks.
Love of fire!
Where do you hear that audible again? So to the west, yeah?
Alright, looks like we've pushed through. If anybody has a charge, let's rig that stuff up and we'll keep moving.
Yeah, I see the tank, hold on. It's directly to your west.
What's up? Hold on. Oh, we got eyes on the tank. I just saw a tree fall down.
I've dumped red smoke onto it.
Oh shit, get out.
Don't shoot at the smoke, they're friendlies near the smoke.
Yeah, copy that. We saw.
Thank you.
Ground, can you read Birch? Okay. Would you, do you guys need an ammo resupply?
Yes.
How are you doing on ammunition?
You're gonna have a fresh set of boots coming up on your six. You wanna land in the field behind you guys.
Frickings.
short range, second channel.
Fuck, sorry, yeah, I died. That's why.
See him, see him.
We got an injured up here.
Who's injured?
Oh no, I guess he's not injured, so we got him. Get in behind him, get in behind him!
I don't think your radio's on. I don't think your T-bar's on.
Barrels ones that make that a really heavy, heavy sound.
The 23
Roger that.
I think that's a 40.
It's a double barreled one.
Ground, this is Echo. We're witness engaging some trackers.
Oh, the 60 makes a big kaboom, kaboom.
Oh, yeah.
So the Z.
Like with a little ringing noise to it once they're firing? That one.
Clean.
Yeah, I think that's a 60. That's what James likes.
Oh, okay. Good, good.
Just sounds so goofy, you know. But I do like the shield gun a lot.
Yeah, Cobra's free to engage targets on our outskirts as they want to. As long as they're not real close to us.
Basically aim them a line.
200 meters.
Get it.
Shit.
Yeah, that's what proximities are for.
200 meters, eyes on village, line it up.
I got
eyes on enemy already in the village.
Right. Yep, me too. I got 319.
Loop, add a crouch, move up to the edge, and then we'll take them once we're at the edge of the forest here.
Any sniper trees?
Yeah, keep an eye out, I don't see any. Yeah, line
that doesn't
line.
Mean that it's not there.
Neither.
All right, clear to go. Where's the gun?
It's down.
Where is it?
What was the... I thought it was 23. I mean, I thought it was 14.5.
Push the village, make sure you're clearing it. Push out, don't push out too fast. Use the hill.
Shit.
Okay. shoot out the white smoke. Marcus is in there.
Clear.
Alright. Alright, we got a cap. Anybody see one?
Anyone of you have an incendiary?
I thought it was the quad barrel. Seems like it is, it's a Z23. It was really confusing.
Gun's dead.
Gun's dead?
Yeah, I'm on the
other side right here.
Yeah, worst case scenario, we'll just have the Cobra hit it. Look around for a cache. I don't see one, though. Why does Brass keep dying?
Because he's a bad pilot.
Get away from the gun!
Run!
Run!
Oh, God.
Ooh! Did it work?
Somebody I think was attacking the blow up the AA.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, AA on the Willy Pete. Better signal than this you're not gonna get.
Yeah, just call it in and have him hit it.
Gone.
Anybody see any
does it look fucked up?
Oh yeah, that's all bad. Yeah, I didn't see a gas.
We're good.
Send a gun. Yeah, I copy. What's message?
7 clicks to the next one.
Yeah, let's get a pickup here and we'll
copy that. Behind purple smoke. Engaging purple smoke.
Diggs, Culbridge, have him pick us up. Up, make sure we're watching so we don't get hit. I don't know.
Yeah, I do.
Roger, Birch is on his way.
Watch that hill, I'm still seeing movement up there. Yeah. Roger.